Good. Just guy, the days is so beautiful and nice, so we're just having a walk. It's very hot also. I have to open up my shirt here. So, you know, just enjoy the time. Very nice. I just by the riverside near my base. So I just want to share with you guys, you know what I mean? Give you a little update what's going on in Geneva. Guys, I'm wearing my mask, you know what I mean? Because this crisis, you have to put your mask, you know?
Just come closer to it.
I don't know what is that. Yeah, when you're doing video, you catch everything around, all the little movements, everything around, you know, different. Means don't move it too fast to me. This is the police municipal car. Hey, look at that house up there, it's beautiful. Over there. So pretty. That one way up there. Way on the hillside. Yes, brother. Look at this big bridge, guys. Sometimes you have guys them jump off from this bridge to swim.
And it's a very old bridge. Very old bridge, guys. Big river over here. River goes straight all the way down. After you're gonna meet up to with another river there also. One river coming from France on the other side. So you know they all meet up here called Junction. This area called the Junction. And the reason why I call it junction is because of all these rivers that meet. It's a junction, like a junction further away over there, guys. As you can see, way over there where you have that tall bridge. Over there, there's another bridge. Over there, that is the place where the four rivers, the two rivers meet up. And then all the way back this side, go right back this side, you have the lake. All the way back this side. Very nice, this place called the Junction. Thank you guys, so blessed love. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you will like and subscribe to my channel, guys. Okay, have a great day. Thank you so much.
As you can see here, guys, for children to play, you know, they kind of stop all this thing here for the children to play for the moment. Next week, everything will be open normal again here in Switzerland, in Geneva. But for the moment, all these places for children to play, they close it. Normally this place, guys, would be full of people, you know. People come and have picnics and all those things. But you with the clothes down. One, two people still around here. Okay, right back to Pony. Sometimes you just run this place, run in this place, you have to ride back to Oni. It's like straight back, you can do like 15 kilometers. Look at those houses on those hills there, just catch up on those hillsides. Dangerous on the hillside there, you know. So, you know, they still have a little space between the knots, so it looked like it's very close to the hill there, but it have space, you know. It's not exactly on the edge there like that. Yes, guy, we just walking in this nature here. See the big river is over there. And the other side over there is the city. Yeah, you just run from Yasogo to Oni and come back to Ovid. You know? And come back to Ovid.
Wow, this is deep over there. You ever, you ever fall over there?
Wow. Wow.
Beautiful. Wow. Wow. What kind of cave, like? Mm-hmm. That little cave up there. Yeah. Where? No.